In exercise of the universal human right to freedom of thought, conscience and religion, I hereby solemnly and sincerely declare that I hold dear the following personal beliefs and ethical principles. From my journey through life's experiences, I have developed an increasingly deep reverence for Mother Nature in all her manifestations, and I believe in equal respect for all forms of life on Earth. I am opposed to any form of genetic modification, genetic manipulation, or genetic engineering, and I will not knowingly accept any GMO products or processes. It is my belief that genetic engineering is inherently wrong and dangerous to the human race. I object to any tinkering with the genetic codes of humans or, indeed, of any other life form. I do not feel that mankind has any right to interfere with nature, attempting to play God in this way. I regard the current course of science in conducting vile human-animal genetic experiments to be utterly grotesque, repugnant, and evil. I also condemn the manipulation of viruses and other organisms in dangerous gain-of-function experiments. I am opposed to any laboratory use of aborted fetal cells, clones thereof, fetal cell cultures, and fetal cell lines. Whether this use be in the course of research, experiment, development, production, or testing. I am opposed to the suffering and slaughter of animals in laboratory research, experiment, development, production, or testing. I wholeheartedly concur with the view that it is supreme human arrogance to think that we can inflict this torture on animals in labs without it coming back to bite us. I am opposed to the censorship, deplatforming, and suppression of natural medicines and traditional treatments. I support completely unfettered freedom of choice for each person in all aspects of his or her personal healthcare, without any coercion, sanction, or discrimination.